Franklin sensors, holy shit, it works. Well, we're here today to talk about Franklin sensors and why this bad boy right here is the best stud finder on the market. Why? Well, stick around, I'll show you why. What I've got in my hands here are two of the models that Franklin sensors offer. The bigger one here, the M210. This one has 21 LEDs and 13 stud detecting sensors. This little guy, well, it's got 7 LEDs and 7 sensors. Franklin Sensors has a patent on anything above 3 sensors, which means that they have more stud sensing technology in one of these machines than a few of your other stud finders combined. So why is this better than the stud finder that you're currently using? If you come over here, what you'll notice is that even without calibration, I can press the button before I'm on the wall, hold it up to the wall, and immediately it will detect the studs behind the wall. Whereas traditional stud finders, you have to put the stud finder against the wall first, then calibrate it, and then start moving. And what can happen is, if you don't calibrate it right, sometimes you won't read the studs right, and that's a big problem, especially when you're using a stud finder. So these LEDs, as soon as I press this button here, you'll see the LEDs light up, and they immediately detect the entire stud. So I'm not just finding the edge of the stud like a traditional stud finder. The 13 sensors in this Franklin sensors sensor machine, the 13 sensors in this stud finder are in real time detecting exactly what's behind it and relaying it to these 21 LEDs. So I actually get a real time impression of what's going on behind this drywall. So now I'm going to show you using the M70 how in real time I can detect not only one stud but actually a double stud in real time at the same time. Real. Push the button on the wall and there's that one stud right there. But what happens if I add another stud? As you can see, in real time, our M70 picks up that second stud, and when I take it away, well, it shows only the one stud because 7 sensors, better stud detection. A better illustration of that will be with the M210. As you can see, it's picking up our 2 studs here and here. But when I add my second stud, the LEDs jump up and it illuminates my double stud. When I take it away, the LEDs show only one stud. Not sold yet? Well, there's more. You're probably thinking, they're both great. How do I decide which one of these is right for me? And there really is no wrong choice. The M70 is basically the same thing as the 210, only in a smaller package. The 210 does come with a few additional bells and whistles though. There's a built-in level. It also has a voltage detector. So if there's a current in the wall that you're stud finding on, this will light up and it will show you that there's an electrical current there. But what if it's behind the wall and not in your hands, you ask? So as you can see, the live wire detector is picking up the current that's running behind the drywall. And that ensures that you, handy person, aren't putting a screw through your wall into the power and having a big problem. Franklin sensors, they do it all. They'll keep you safe. But that's not all. Look at this. Look at this little guy. So now, when I'm marking my studs, say, that looks like a stud. My shaky hand. There's one. There's the last one. And that's the center of my stud right there. Now that I'm done, I put my pencil back in here so Dan doesn't steal it and walk away with it. Put the lid back on. Lock her back up. Ready to go. So just to prove that this stud finder is as accurate as I say that it is, we've marked out the edges of our stud here. And I'm going to use a really tiny drill bit on both of these spots just to show you how accurate the stud finder really is. If that ain't pinpoint accuracy, I don't know what is. The two units, more accessible price point, same stud finding technology. This one is a little more precise. The tighter LEDs will give you a slightly tighter stud picture, a slightly more accurate picture of where that stud is. This one might fit in your tool pouch better. It's up to you. Buy them both. They even have more stuff. Buy everything that these guys have because it's as good as gold. And it's better than the one you have, I promise. Thanks, Frankie Sensors. Let's see if it really works, though. Franklin Sensors, it's the best shit out there. Did it work? It's the best stud finder on the market. Why? Well, stick around. I'll show you why. You
jerk. Just take our word. See you
just
later.
Just trust us. Well, just trust us. It is. See you later. Not sold yet? Well, there's more.
No, I am sold.
Okay, well then we're done. Franklin Sensors.